we go down there.
Thank you.
far then.
Thanks, man.
Hey, what's your name, Paco?
Huh?
Steve, huh? That's a pretty name. I'm Bob. My parents call me Bob because one time my mom bought crack from this guy called Bob. So she calls me Bob now. She really liked Bob. She was real partial to Bob. Well, so, why are you going halfway, huh?
I live around here.
Oh, you do? This is a nice area. See that thing? I don't know what the hell is that?
That was a fossil.
Bro, you should have run him over and made a hat out of him, huh, Steve? One time one of my friends was putting up some mini blinds, and she cut her finger on the blinds, and she started bleeding, and she went to the hospital because she had to have like surgery on the finger because she cut it. Well, the darndest thing, they did some blood tests and found out that cancer spread out through all her entire body, man. It's like, it's crazy, you know? Because now she has cancer and she's gonna die and shit, you know? What the hell's up with that?
Yeah,
it
sucks.
Yeah, it does suck. Of course it sucks. She's gonna die. What are you, an idiot? Come on, Steve. Well, one thing, the person that moved in for my friend because she has to go to the hospital and stuff, I shoot my guns off in my apartment building in New Jersey, and I shot it through a wall, and
oh, Jesus,
holy
Christ.
Shit, what was that?
Maybe
oh, man. No.
Okay.
Well, anyways, when I shot the bullet, it went through the wall.
Maybe you should go back and check on that guy.
What guy? What are you talking about? It was like a bird or something. Anyway. It was like a, anyways, my friend, I shot the gun, and the bullet went through the wall, hit the guy in the head, blew a part of it off, you know? And, he went to the hospital. There's this big chunk taken out. It was like a crater.
Right,
and, no. I'm not done with my story. And,
I can get off right here.
No, I'm not done with my story. Hey, look at it. They filled it with stovetop stuffing. They filled it with stovetop stuffing.
Thanks for the ride.
Jeez, what a crazy guy. Thank you.
back on the air. You'll have to raise the lounge. Yes, you can hear us.
Ha 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 ha